Hello, this is the RPG Chick. Welcome back to Let's Play Lunar, Eternal Blue, Blind. We just defeated Borgen and, well, in the episode before last, and Neovane crashed to the ground. Gotta look around here. We're supposed to find the black dragon in here, I believe. There's bound to be enemies galore in here. Be somewhere we haven't been, because I don't remember coming across anything. And we're not getting in any battles, which is pretty cool. Well, we're pretty much free to do whatever the hell we want now. Haha. Those Boomba kids are gone. I love it. So, let's make sure we explore everything thoroughly. Since we can. Dead endo. Okay, I'm done. I think we're gonna go back around. Oh, I wanna go through there. Wait a second. I think this is the only way out. Whoops. Oh, a chest. Althena's letter? Was this for all this time? Enables clean magic spell. Clean magic. What does that do? Seems like something Ronfar could do. Clean magic. Oh, what happened? He has no second ring? Okay, so his defense goes up by 1 and his luck goes up by 5. And now if we go into his magic, we should find out what the hell clean magic does. Heals most conditions. Oh, well, didn't he already have that? Well, he has this clean magic. 13. Huh. Well, you know what? That's to give to someone else. But I'm just gonna have him hold on to it for now. Wonder what other goodies could be around. I missed that one somehow, I guess. Oh. Use Borgen's special key. Let me just go see if there's any more chests. Anything up this way. Just gonna look real quick. All around here. Thought I couldn't get through there. That goes out. Okay. I'm not gonna leave the level. So. Whoop. Oh boy. I bet your random encounters are back now. Let's stay up here. Oh, nothing. Let's check up here. Yep. They used to give us a break in the mine. Webheads? What the fraggin'? Let's see what the webheads can do. Let me get rid of the trickster. One post sword should do the trick. I barely ever have Lamina use her crossbow anymore. But she'll do it this time. Oh! 93 damage on there. Bye-bye, trickster. Ooh, they hit hard. Napalm shot. Well, Lucia's not holding back. She doesn't care to see what they do. One down. Yeah. Not very effective. This one's gotta be almost dead, though. There you go. Hero! Hero, level 36. Ooh! Dark sword? I just barely saw that. Dark sword. A spell? Ooh, look at that. Split battle mode. Split battle mode. Is that kind of like a Sibilum sword? 30 magic points. Alright, Ronfar and Jean need some help. Wrestling me. Ah, chest. 4,860 silver. Oh, I'm stuck there. Oh, I'm familiar with these guys. Well, trick pyromaniac, yeah. Down. Two down. Oh, he missed. Fail. Fail for you, sir. Should take care of it, I think. See. Or not. To replace the one we just had him give to, what's the name? Ruby. Okay, so we still have this way. We have a couple other paths to take as well. These guys again. So, yeah, I'm gonna start fast forwarding the combats after this one anyway. To, unless we encounter some new enemies. Like, I guess I'll keep it another web head thing. Do that. but the tricksters and the pyromaniacs we are very familiar with. And they're easily taken care of. A way out, okay. I'm not gonna go that way yet. I wanna explore the other paths. We've been up there. I think we've been this way. So we'll continue up northeast and then go southwest. We have. Okay. Continue this way. Ooh! Zombies! Where's Daryl Dixon when you need him? I'm gonna post on these webheads because. Well, one of them, because they hit pretty hard. Take care of them first, see what the zombies do. Oh, it's attached to him. And he couldn't use his post sword. Well, that thing went out of the grave and came back. That was one attack, right? Yeah, too bad I didn't have him queue up a healing spell. Might get rid of a couple. Wow. Webheads are decimated. These should be, zombies should be pretty susceptible to flame. Not bad. Oh, woo, he finishes one off. We don't see that very often. Karate against zombies. It worked. Okay. Mass litany. Gene is close enough, only 10 points behind. Okay, pretty much sure I came from up there, so let's go this. Oh! We really go back all this way just to see that. Oh well. Ditto! Same battle. Well, this time I'm gonna queue up a rest litany. You know what? Let me try this. Try this spell. This dark sword. Oh, he's gonna attack everybody. Okay. I'll use the pyro pillars very sparingly. Oh man, it happened again. He can't do his sword. Oh! Lucia's rendered inert. See that? Doesn't work. Oh! Boy, Lamina's out! Holy crap. Too late, Ronfry. At least the rest of us are okay. More or less. Oh man, Atomic Burn would be great right now. Can we attack normally? When we're enveloped in this freaking thing? Steals HP, gives to party. On that thing. And she's gonna do karate on us. Well, she's probably gonna destroy that. No! Oh, he can attack. Nice. Oh man. These things love him. Helps. There we go. Atomic burn. Burn, baby, burn! The zombie tried to run away. We did a quick little moonwalk back there. Just finish him off some physical attacks. Sweet. Man, she got beat up. First, rest litany. Oh, Lamia's not that far behind. Recovery litany, magic point 8. Yeah. There we go. Now, I think we're going down this way. And it goes back up around and goes this way. Alright, seems like a good time to save here. Let's go around this way. I saw a chest. Another Dovernut. That's right. He's full now because he equipped that thing. Yeah, yeah. I'm like, I thought round 4 only had one slot. So we'll go up north after this. Oh, a bunch of pyromaniacs. Bursting into flame. Oh, so we never got to see the Dark Sword. I want to see the Dark Sword. Come on. Whoa! 990 buying points! Here's our man. If he can't whoop someone with 999 points, nobody can. Gene leveled up to level 34. Okay, going up north. Sheesh. Let's go up this way some more. Vitality vial, okay. Hold on to that. Okie dokie. We are unharmed. Is that where the dragon is? What are these holes? Okay, here's good enough. Let's go see what's up Northish. There's another way out. Okay, I have to remember that. Let's go down here. Let's check out here, then we'll go around the bend and see what... Ooh, a chest. I think this time we could use a little topping up. Yeah, certainly. Perfect. Who's running low? Jean, running low on mana. Maybe I'll have her stop using magic, because I know there's an inevitable boss battle coming up. 14,460 silver, and we have no mana recovery items. Actually, we have one starlight. I don't want to use it all already, we just got the damn thing. Ron for our level 35. And Lamina. Level 32. I wonder. Lamina has 186 total. Waiting for her to get more hit points. She still doesn't have that many. I forget what she had before. It wasn't that much less than this, though. Let's do a rest litany. And good. I'm gonna try down here. This is pretty long and winding. Oh! We can't get through there. Just one top off. Mostly for Jean's sake. I think you can pretty much tell there's nothing up here. Let's go. Oh, there's a chest here. Onyx armor? Ooh, I'm glad we looked around. Does any of us have Onyx armor? It's been a long time since I bought equipment. I haven't even checked out what we have anymore. Oh, we have Onyx armor. And yet Ronfar can't use it. Okay. Well, in any case... we have it here to sell. So that's that end. Let's go up here. Okay, Ronfar must heal self because that trickster thing threw like ice dildos at him or something. So, recovery Ronfar. Done! You are no longer violated. So, up here? I think we're done. Are we done with this one? I don't think we've missed anything. Let's save here, because you never know what's through the doorway. Oh, wah! Crap. Sorry, guys. Alright, let's check what's up more further north. Look at all these holes! What are these holes about? Top off. You know what? I'm not even gonna bother this time. Look how dark it gets.